Tonight, police are searching for a driver who they say hit a man with his car and then took off. It happened earlier in the evening in Park Slope, Brooklyn. Police say a man in his 40s was crossing the street at 4th Avenue and Bergen Street when he was hit by a dark sedan. He was taken to the hospital in critical condition.